Our first time to get dressed up and have a dance since COVID began started out amazing, until social media rumors circulated of a possible school shooter. Worry turned to sheer panic as a balloon popped and chaos ensued, with students stampeding out of the school onto nearby roads in the dark. The community became involved with students calling their parents in desperation, and social media exploding with outlandish rumors and claims. And not just that night was affected either.
Our team decided we are not going to fear going to school or large functions again.
We never again want to see our friends panicking and crying because of a false alarm.
We researched a problem and came to a conclusion.
Crowd dynamics played a huge role in what happened that night.
Our team brainstormed ideas that could prevent crowd panic from taking our school functions and freedom away.
We first made a mind map, then took all the brainstormed ideas and created a design matrix to figure out what ideas provided students with the most general security, ease of implementation, cost effectiveness, and environmental impact.
Introducing Project Pathfinder. Project Pathfinder is an alert and evacuation system that, based on the location of a perceived threat, guides students throughout the school to safety, minimizing stress and irrational decision making.
Our Pathfinder prototype runs off of STEM materials such as a breadboard, NeoPixel LED lights, an audio sensor, and a light sensor. To ensure no false alarms triggered the system, we chose to use a sound sensor in conjunction with a light sensor. Therefore, loud sounds such as balloons or students attempting to falsely trigger the alarm will not set off the system. This prototype demonstrates the feasibility of the final project. After creating our prototype, we programmed the lights using ESP8266 microcontrollers, which communicate with other LED strips through a mesh network.
To ensure environmental sustainability, we chose LED technology. In total, Pathfinder uses only 4.8 watts per 200 linear feet and has a service life of 50,000 hours, ensuring no need for replacement for the life of the school. The total cost is $133.85 per 200 linear feet, with 90% of that cost being LEDs.
To verify the highest reliability of the system, we tested extensively, including testing at decibel levels from 30 to over 120. The system never produces a false positive at any point.
In the event of a true active shooter, Pathfinder's mesh network of sensors will always illuminate the most efficient and safest path out of the school away from the school shooter location. The color-coded LED strands change from green to yellow to red to indicate proximity to danger, while clearly illustrating the correct direction of evacuation.
To better understand the impact Pathfinder have on the community, we spoke to many industry experts in security and law enforcement. They believe Pathfinder is highly adaptable to not only other schools, but other venues as well. They agreed that Pathfinder is very feasible and original. We also conducted a survey where students and staff could answer questions to determine Pathfinder's potential role in crowd control. These results helped us conclude that Pathfinder would have been a vital tool to organize the disorder homecoming.
Pathfinder is a powerful tool of panic prevention. With this project, students and staff no longer need to worry in the face of rumors and uncertainty. Project Pathfinder, placing panic in the past.